things differently, and to focus law on criminals who are working for profit. We'll have more details on this in the next hour.